Okay, this is Susan Haynes, and this will be a short talk about an arborescence. An arborescence is a spanning tree on a directed graph. So when we talk about minimum spanning trees, those algorithms, the algorithm for finding minimum spanning tree, the spanning trees that we're looking at to find the minimum is on an undirected graph. An arborescence is a spanning tree on a directed graph. So if I were to just eyeball this directed graph right here and build a spanning tree on it, the spanning tree, you have to have a path from a designated root node, whatever that is, to every other node in the graph without any cycles. So we're going to need a designated root node in order to do that. So let's designate A to be the root node for this particular example. So that'll be our root. So if I were to, let's see, just eyeball this and take the path from A to C, and C to D, B, E, and F. There we go. That's one possible arborescence. Let's make just another one so that we can contrast the two. A to B. Let's see. There's another, oops, I need to put in D here, don't I? There's the only way I can get to D. Oh, I can also get to D from A, but let's go ahead and do this one. So I have two arborescences here. Let's just put our weights back on so that we can calculate what the costs of these things are. This was 10, 1, 4, 2, 8. So this adds up to cost 8, 12, 13, 23, and this adds up to cost, let's see, this is 8, 2, 1, 10, and 10, 10, 21, 23, 31. So you can see I can have multiple arborescences on a directed graph. And so the interesting problem is to look for the minimum arborescence on the graph.